Hi, I'm Ethan, and today I'm going to show you how to hit a power of fade. If you have a narrow fairway or a drivable green, use the power fade to help you with your accuracy. First, aim your club face at your target, but slightly open your stance. Next, tee the ball a little bit lower to naturally introduce an out-to-in swing. And finally, swing where your feet are aligned. Now I'm gonna do it. That's how to hit a power fade. I'm Ethan Chung, 9 years old. If I can do it, you can do it too.